become a legal weapon. Stan Hansen out of Boulder, Texas. Estimate. Universal heartthrob, Las Vegas, Nevada. Some problem with Stan Hansen. He doesn't want the bull rope taped to his wrist. To get down and get a hold of the cowbell and use it against Austin Idol. But the crowd and Austin Idol saying, uh-uh. Got to follow the rules, going to take the rope to the wrist. Jerry Calhoun now has the wrist taped of Stan Hansen. Jimmy Hart hanging on the corner over there by Hansen as he drops down off the ringside now in the chair where he belongs. We are underway with this Texas bull rope match. Stan Hansen over the corner. In order to be able to use that cowbell as a legal object and win the match, you have to go over and touch all four corners. Drag your opponent over. You must touch all four corners. Hansen out of the ring. And the rope has come untaped from Stan Hansen's wrist. Austin Idol with the rope in the ring by himself. Hansen down on the floor. Jerry Calhoun pulling the count, trying to get Stan Hansen back into the ring. Hansen didn't really want the rope taped to his wrist anyway, but finally relented to get the match going. The rope has come loose. Now the referee, Jerry Calhoun, got it firmly attached again. This time he's tying a knot in it. Forget about the tape, just tie it. Being brought to ringside. I don't know if they're going to use it or not. I think they're just going to go with it tied that way. Back to action. The international title at stake. Stan Hansen being challenged by Austin Idol. Lots of trouble with the rope on the left wrist of Stan Hansen. I think Jerry Calhoun, well, he is using it. Maybe he is securing it. Again, Austin Idol gets tired of fooling around, waiting for him to get that rope going. He heads for the corner after Stan Hansen, back against the turnbuckles. He nailed him with that cowbell in the middle of the rope. Right at the top of the floor, Hansen on the mat. Idol challenging Hansen to get back to his feet. He does. Idol reaches for the boot to the midsection, follows with another. Smashes him back against the ropes, whips him across the ring, and rolls him down to the mat. Austin Idol drops down across the chest. Stan Hansen back on his feet. Idol with a rope wrapped around his neck. He's choking him, no doubt about it. Referee is there trying to get that corrected. Austin Idol. Right across the eyes by Stan Hansen. Cowbell across the back of the shoulder. It is the top of the head. Idol again. Deal with that cowbell. Stan Hansen pounds him in the top of the head. Idol backing into a corner. Stan Hansen. Now with Idol tied up in the corner, referee Jerry Calhoun there trying to back him away. You see Jimmy Hart Hanson's manager for this one. And Hanson making liberal use of that bell tied to the middle of the rope. Idle may still be having trouble seeing as Hanson raked him across the ice. Oh, he's got a cut opened up on his head. Idle has been cut. As Hanson repeatedly hit him with that cowbell on the top of the head. Stan Hanson with the cowbell over to one corner. He tags it. Got to tag all four now to win the match. He comes back to Idle lying in the middle of the ring. The rope has come loose from Austin Idle's wrist. But Stan Hanson not slowed down. He's still pounding on Idle. Using the fist and the cowbell. Referee, you can see, trying to get the rope back around Austin Idle's wrist. Texas bull rope match continues with the international title on the line. Austin Idle trying to take it away from Stan Hanson. Hanson grabs him by the hair. Using the right fist. Now whips Idle into the ropes and the upper arm as he comes off of there. Idle down on the mat. Hanson drops the knee. Idle in trouble. Again, Stan Hanson dropping to the knee. Idle trying to roll out of the way, get to his feet. Over to the turnbuckles. Hanson uses that top turnbuckle as he slams Heidel's head into it. Now the right fist. Corners have been tagged by Stan Hanson. They're signified by the referee. Remember, he's got to tag all four of them in order to win this one. Corner number three. Three out of four corners touched by the man from Borger, Texas, Stan Hanson, as he defends his international title. He starts for the fourth corner. Idle yanks him back. So Hanson still has not won this match. He's only touched three corners. He's got one more to go before he gets the victory. Idle on his feet. With the right hand, knocked Hanson off his feet. Both wrestlers down. Hanson, right fist. As the match started, Austin Idle pretty well in control. Then Hanson using the cowbell and the fist. Got a cut opened up on Austin Idle's forehead. He was in control most of the way. But Austin Idle with a comeback. Now has Hanson down on the mat. Idle dealing him that bell. Now Idle pulls Hanson over to the turnbuckle. Idle again with the cowbell. Down to the mat, Stan Hanson. Idle tags the corner. That's one. Tags Hanson over. Tags corner number two. Remember, he's got to tag all four of them. Hanson tag three. Idle tag two. Idle dragging Hanson over. Idle does not get the third corner tag. Back to work on Stan Hanson. Hanson on the mat. Idle back on his feet. Third corner for Austin Idle. Now both wrestlers have tagged three corners. Since Idle has tagged the three corners, if he can get that fourth corner tag, he wins. He'll take the belt away from Stan Hanson. However, Hanson will have to start over. He'll have to tag all four corners again. Jimmy Hart down at ringside, something in Hanson's hand. Austin Idle struggling, trying to pull him away from the ropes. Hanson with the feet locked over the bottom rope as Idle is trying to get him away from there, get over, tag that fourth corner and win the match. And powder in the eyes, Austin Idle goes down to the mat. Idle, one corner away from victory. has something thrown in his face that was passed into the ring to Hansen by Jimmy Hart. Hansen tags the corner. That's one. Austin Idol still on the mat. His eyes really been worked on in several different ways during this match. First, Hansen raked his hand across his eyes. He got that cut on the forehead. Now the powder. That's two corners that Hansen has now tagged. He's got to tag all four of them before Austin Idol tags one. Stan Hansen in corner number three tags the post. One corner to go for Stan Hansen. He will have defended the international heavyweight title. He starts for the corner. Can't reach it. Austin Idol struggling to keep him away from that corner. Three corners tagged. Hansen has one to go. He's there. He tags the corner. All four corners tagged. Jimmy Hart heads for the ring. And Stan Hansen has his hand raised in the Texas Bull Rope match for the international title. Hansen himself cut up by that cowbell by Austin Idol. There it is, the hand raised of Stan Hansen out of Borger, Texas. The international champion, Austin Idol, still there in the ring after that power or whatever it was thrown in his face. Jimmy Hart placed in the hands of Stan Hansen. Idol talking to the referee about that situation. Referee Jerry Calhoun now trying to get some verification. He checks with Jimmy Hart. That's no place to get verification at all there. Hansen, Hart, yelling at the crowd. The referee back to Austin Idol. And the referee reverses the decision. Decision reversed. Austin Idol, the new international heavyweight champion. A reverse decision by the referee. And there he is, Austin Idol, now owns that international belt.
Hansen with a bull whip. Hansen absolutely having his hysterics. Idol wins the International Heavyweight Championship by reverse decision.